This is why money doesn't bring happiness in football. Every transfer worth more than $100 million has failed except one. Coutinho to Barcelona was a disaster. Neymar at PSG ultimately failed. Pogba is now banned from football. Hazard failed at Madrid, and only one player won 5 Champions Leagues after his $100 million transfer. Can you guess who it is?